PanicAttackRecovery.com.
Hi, I'm Lynette from PanicAttackRecovery.com. We're a collaboration of former sufferers helping people with panic attacks, stress, anxiety, depression, and ADHD. As we've recently entered a new year, we thought it would be a good time to talk about the company one keeps. Often, people who have anxiety and ADHD can really be negatively affected by the people around them. For example, someone who has ADHD could have a person who provokes them. They know how to get their goad. For someone with anxiety, having people around them who are overly critical can really affect you. One way to really upset someone with anxiety is by having a negative person around them who is always very uptight and catches their every fault. Often, this effect can be seen when an anxious person is really stressed out about an exam or any situation where they need to perform well. Often, in performance situations, the anxiety sufferer is their worst critic. However, having overly critical people around can make this situation much worse. This is because when one is anxious, you need someone who's going to balance you out and bring you more calm, not less. What's the solution? The solution is to be very mindful about the company you keep. In other words, having people around who are provocative or overly critical when you have a choice is something you should avoid. If you can't avoid such people, you should at least be cautious so that you avoid their provocation. For example, if you have to attend meetings with them, avoid as much as possible situations where you need to face them directly and see them rolling their eyes or other sarcastic actions. Often, someone who knows how to push your buttons will do so. For anxious people, think twice about the people you hang around with and avoid overly negative people. They can bring everyone around them down. As we've recently entered a new year, our recommendation is to take an inventory of the people in your life and try to bring people into your life who are more supportive and positive. For negative people you cannot avoid, try to have a strategy like the one I mentioned so that you can reduce their provocation. We hope that you've enjoyed this video and look forward to presenting another one next week. To make sure that you don't miss out on any of our content, please make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel.
PanicAttackRecovery.com.